By the way, before I begin all this, the family asked me not to be too wordy today, which is very difficult for preachers. So they're going to wink at me if I go too far or too long. But, you know, Don's here, and he's asking each one of us who are in this room today, who do you say that I am? Who do you say that I am? And men have been conditioned. If I were to ask Mike, who are you today? If I were to ask Steve, who are you, or any of you men in here, we're conditioned to tell you what we do. Who are you, Mike? Well, I'm the owner of a car dealership over here, and this is what I do, and every day this is the thing that I do. Steve, what do you do? I'm in financial advisement. I work over in England. And each one of you, if I were to ask that, that's the...
...all day long. We are considered as sheep to be slaughtered. No. In all these things, we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, neither angels nor demons, neither the present nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation, will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord.